Hey everybody, and welcome to another Vlogtober day. Okay, hold on. So the time is currently Okay, well I was gonna do like a countdown. Until A Star Is Born comes on Spotify. That is what I was gonna do. But a little backstory before that. So I was having a really tough time deciding what to vlog about for the next day. What is that button? Okay. What? Why did pop-up just come up? Okay, so anyway, I was doing laundry and I was, I was bored kinda, and then all of a sudden bestowed upon me was this. Okay, this. If you've never had one, they're super good. This is not endorsed by Four Loko, okay? But this flavor is really good. It's strawberry lemonade. Okay. Well, I've almost finished this one. Okay. So, anyway, I was thinking there's another one in the refrigerator. So, I'm gonna go pour a drink and then we're gonna listen to A Star Is Born soundtrack. Well, no, we're not. No, we're not. We're gonna listen to every Lady Gaga song on A Star Is Born soundtrack. And see how we like it. We're gonna react to it, okay? Without dialogue, what's the difference? I can't listen to it yet.
Life is so simple.
I'm gonna cry. Okay, hold on. Stop. Stop. Okay. 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 So I'm gonna go get a wine cup and a Four Loko, and we're gonna listen to the songs together. Okay. Okay. So I don't have any big straws right now anymore. I have to go buy some more. I need like a table. Hold on, before I set this up. Okay. Can you see this? Perfect. Let's just make sure nothing is important over here in case it spills. Okay. Anyway. I have another one. Okay. So everyone crack open your drink or mix it or whatever you have to do. Wow, this is a pretty good big wine glass. Okay. What is she saying? I think this is just like a mood. Yeah, a mood bringer up. Just like a mood setter, you know. Oh my god, it's on shuffle. I can't. Come on, Lady Gaga. Oh. Oh, my trash can's not flat. And I'm doing, oh, wait, oh, never mind, I'm not doing all my laundry. Okay. Put my strap. Ew. Oh my god. This is so bad. Here, look.
Uh-oh.
So I have a new bedside table. So hopefully this one doesn't knock over. It's just my subwoofer and a Crocs box. By Crocs. Why does this take so damn long? Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Is Lady Gaga singing this? I don't know. Wait, is that how you spell alibi? I had no idea that you alibi, A-L-I-B-I. I thought... Wait, what did I even think it was spelled like? Not like that. Alibi, A-L-A-B-Y-E, alibi. Maybe phonetically I spelled it right. Tell me something, boy. Are you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Woo! Ooh, music to my eyes. My backdrop.
Your music to my eyes. I had to listen just to find you. I like for you to let me sing along. Give you a rhythm you feel.
I don't think this is my type of music. Yeah, I don't think this is my type. I feel like she's talking to me. I heard, alright, so I'm about to listen to Heal Me, and I heard this is an absolute bop. Dang, I like this song. Okay. So, I have to prephrase. I had to prephrase. I have to preference. Fucking sick. Get it. I have to preference. No. I have to I have to let you know before you listen to this song that I love this song ever since I heard it on the commercial. And I'll forever dedicate this song. This is serious. I will forever dedicate this song to my bestie, my roomie, my number one till we die, Brandon. And you all will meet him really soon. I know you're on the edge of your seats to meet him. You will, but not yet. But you will hear this song. That if I were to write a song on piano and sing it to him, this would be it, okay? I need lyrics.
It felt like summer, kissed you in the rain. And I know your story, but tell me again.
My eyes, don't tell me you love me. To be right at my side, I want you. We stan, is that all right? Okay. Actually, I have to pee real fast. Take a sip, everybody. Cheers. I'm gonna be responsible. Put this on the ground. So it doesn't fall when I get up. I came back just in time. We're listening to Why Did You Do That? We're gonna listen to it. Cheers. Cheers before we listen to it. So even if you like it or if you don't, we can cheers together. For this song, and I can't even relate to it, but like her just voice makes me sad. Like, oh my gosh, she really did that. She really went on the internet and did that. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. So I may have listened to a link of this song, but I still love it a lot. Okay.
Wish I could have said goodbye. I would have said,
cheers to everyone who can relate to this. And if you can't relate to this, cheers anyway. When we first